The Doggy Task Force Las Vegas was not going to leave this baby out there 4 miles away in the wash alone. She was most likely dumped recently. Had puppies as she was full of milk. She was tracked down approximately 4 miles into the wash off of Lake Mead Drive. Upon her capture, coming out of the wash, we could hear the coyotes howling. She was bait. She didn't stand a chance, and we knew that she needed to be brought to safety.
We need more people.
More people.
You know how to get back?
Yeah.
Can you get back and get more people? I stay here with her.
Can you put the flashlights on? Yeah, because she's gonna run away. Oh, she's going up on the mountain.
She's trying to get up.
She's stuck right there.
Yeah, so she's stuck right here. We need more people like now.
It's like Indiana Jones. Da, 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 da.
Right.
Oh, we can't. We stopped right around here when we were walking earlier.
I'm trying to rescue a female German Shepherd that's been out here all day. Well, since at least yesterday. And we've been out here all day. I believe it's in here. No.
Do you need a glass too?
Probably, yeah. Let's get him just in case. That's not a good time.
Sure is. Yeah, she must be hungry.
But when I got her, I asked.
One
she didn't even care.
She's sitting now, so let's see. Maybe you want to get the light so that way you can compare. Move it. Get more light.
She's so gentle. Nice. That's really good. You're talking about your wife.
Yeah.
She's bringing her closer and closer like that. Bringing her closer and closer.
Yeah, trying to bring her closer. And I don't want her to get hurt. So that's why we threw a blanket on her face so she don't see and she stops. And she won't bite you if she don't see
you. Can you use a jacket?
Yeah. Maybe we're gonna use my jacket is there. So.
Okay, we have a jacket.
I have a hoodie on. You want my hoodie?
No.
That's not a good sign?
No.
Is that
what's 4 p.m.?
4 p.m., yeah.
What's your call
again? BLM.
No water here, huh?
No. But there's that what I told that she went to Vegas Valley because there's like a big wash over there.
Yeah.
This game in Vegas Valley Drive.
It's okay.
Oh my gosh. Careful with your face.
Okay, she's naked.
Oh my god, look at those. She got milk. They're full of milk.
Wow, she's pregnant?
She had babies just recently.
And probably some.
She did it, so she came up, so.
Yeah.
Well, maybe if we get away at 2, then she can
help. Hello.
Yeah, me. And stay by me, please.
Yeah. Let me get some of her there.
What is the other stick?
Well, they're coming. Hold this.
Somebody.
If you just keep shining a light on
it. What is the other pole? You got it? Okay. So tell me.
Yeah. Yeah, but I need it.
Well, you got your own stick.
You're the one that's holding the chicken, so you're going
down. You have the stick and you can leash him. Yeah. I I got the gate to block them out.
Can you tell her age, or are you trying to see her teeth?
No.
Can you really see?
Oh, you can see
them. Mission accomplished. If you know who abandoned her, please contact Doggy Task Force Las Vegas.